Takes it. Frost tried to flip it, couldn't get it past Ball. Kept in by Drysdale. Here's Frost. Morgan Frost looks around. Now the one-timer, and Konecny scores! So the power play works for the Flyers, as does the extra attacker. And now it's a two-goal deficit.
And Konecny gets the puck for Beechkov. Maybe his first point as a Flyer, and Konecny here will just get in that spot. He is such a good player. And he'll just get it away in a hurry and just throw it up over top of Wolf after Beechkov finds him right in the slot. And that puck's rolling a little bit of a knuckleball that catches Wolf on the short side.
Konecny's second of the game. He had a shorthanded goal in the second period and started it off for the Flyers to get back into the game. And Konecny hoping to get the Flyers back into the game again here with that one. And as you mentioned, the 19-year-old Matvei Beechkov with his first NHL point and assist on that goal. Morgan Frost coming in.